There was an old lady who lived in a pen. She was called the Flower Pot Hen. Each year she sowed seeds for the show and watched and waited for the flowers to grow.
Come on, little guys!
She placed the pots against the wall.
There you go!
And hoped her plants grew nice and tall. There was an old lady who lived in a pen. She was called the Flower Pot Hen. Each year she sowed seeds for the show and watched and waited for the flowers to grow. Some grew high and some grew low. Some grew fast and some grew slow. There was an old lady who lived in a pen. She was called the Flower Pot Hen. Each year she sowed seeds for the show and watched and waited for the flowers to grow. The Flower Pot Hen did not rest. She wanted her flowers to be the best. There was an old lady who lived in a pen. She was called the Flower Pot. She sowed seeds for the show and watched and waited for the flowers to grow. She checked them daily for pests and weeds and made sure they had all their needs. There was an old lady who lived in a pen. She was called the Flower Pot Hen.